There is a dog-faced gremlin on the loose. And someone is getting hurt tonight. When it comes to this guy, unpredictable is an understatement. He's like a rabid dog.
Yeah, Rick Steiner lives on that fine line between genius and barbaric.
I think we'll see the barbaric side tonight.
He's got an unorthodox style, but you can't argue with the results.